What happens if I stop paying my health insurance premium? Depends where you live. I stopped paying mine as I just couldn't see the point in spending $1,000 a year or so to ensure that if I am in hospital I can go in a posh private room with my fancy medical cover. I've been on NHS wards before and I prefer being able to see stuff going on around me than being in a hotel room style of hospital on my own. Sure, it's more luxurious, but it's less social and less interesting. So I asked my employer to remove me from the company health plan and give me the $1,000, £800 a year extra instead. That's in the UK. Though. Where my important health needs are taken care of excellently by the NHS already, and they really are taken care of. I would be dead or have a bankrupt family if it wasn't for the NHS after my accident, coma, etc. Same for my auntie's 2 years of intense cancer treatment and multiple operations. If you live in a third world country which doesn't provide every citizen with world-class healthcare for free though, then the effects of stopping your private plan can be dire. As you might not just be stopping a payment that gets you a nice hotel room or quicker access for minor treatments like mine gave me, you might be giving up your ability to have healthcare at all. If you will stop paying the premium, your benefits will cease to exist. There will be a grace period of few days, and if you paid the premium within those days then your benefits will continue, otherwise it will be lost. For example, some companies provide cumulative bonus, it will be lost. Also, if your pre-existing disease is covered in the old policy then it will also be lost, and if you will purchase another health insurance policy then you have to again wait 3 to 4 years to get pre-existing disease covered. So it's wise to keep your policy running. Pay your premium on time to avail the benefits. I will never advise you to stop paying insurance premium because your policy will lapse in 1. You will lost all renewal benefits. 2. The hospitalization cost nowadays is very high and your capital will be affected in case of any unforeseen and immediate illness. 3. You may have to go for health checkup if you want to buy new policy. 4. The insurer may deny you coverage in case of any adverse medical report. After the grace period, your coverage will lapse, and you will be charged the full, usually inflated, price if you engage health services after that period. The full, and usually inflated, price is necessary, because hospitals need the funds to cover those who do not, cannot pay for the services they receive. A health insurance policy is a renewable 1-year policy, so if you stop paying your premiums the said policy will lapse and you will not be able to use the benefits should the need arise. It is not a good idea to not pay your health insurance premium in time. If you do not renew your health insurance before it expires, your policy will lapse after the grace period agreed by you and your insurer. Also, you will not be covered under your policy during the grace period. In the US you won't have insurance. If you go to a hospital for surgery or injury, they will put you on Medicaid depending on the state. You will lose as soon as you're okay to go back to work. If there is after treatment, you will have to pay or go without. In the US. You are cancelled, dependent on government-provided options, with all that that implies, or else risking it all to the kindness of strangers. In case the premium is not paid on the due date, the policy is considered as lapsed and the policyholder loses its benefits. However, a lapsed policy can be revived only if the insurer agrees to do so.